dice. Dice. Hi. Hi. Keep talking to your ear. There we go. Thank you. Come on. What? What? Workers assemble several bars into a block called a mold base. Yeah. They mount this base on a milling machine, which shaves the bars to the right dimension. What? This step is critical, enabling them to later machine the base into a mold that's true to the technical design.
What?
Down to the hundredth of a millimeter.
What?
A mold usually consists of two halves, each of which is comprised of several components. The factory drills strategically positioned holes in each base for the guide
getting all excited
to hold the components together when the plastic's injected.
You getting all excited? Yeah.
Now goes to work, smoothing and leveling.
Whoa, where are you trying to go?
This prepares the base for the machining operations that will transform it into a mold component. A computer-guided tooling machine called the CNC slowly machines the base.
You kicking me? You kicking me? What you doing that for, huh?
This one, part of a mold for the plastic rim around the snowmobile's front headlight, takes 20 hours to complete.
Here we go.
From here, most mold components go on to a second tooling machine, especially if they require fine detailing that this CNC machine isn't capable of.
Hey, baby. Is that
the
better?
Machine is outfitted with a copper electrode in the shape of the plastic part. A snowmobile oil gauge. After polishing the electrode with flawless casting, they use a sophisticated measuring device to verify the dimensions.
Yeah. You're way excited about something, huh?
Come on. A strong electric current
Well, fine.
The electrode
you done?
Penetrates the mold, forming a cavity in the shape of the electrode.
Dancing baby!
To accelerate the hardening of the molten plastic. Some plastic product parts, like that snowmobile oil gauge we saw earlier, have wiring on them. The factory engraves the letters in reverse inside the mold cavity. After the plastic's injected, the writing is right side out and raised.
Let's see how long this thing will record. What?
The surface of the mold cavity is pretty rough from all the tooling. So the polish is smooth to ensure proper casting. Here's what the
Are you trying to swim somewhere? It's kind of what it looks like.
Fit together to close the mold before injecting the hot liquid plastic. Once the plastic cools and hardens, it's just a matter of extracting the molded plastic part. Here's a different molding method. A two-step process that are using
You're okay, huh?
On the steering handle of the jet ski.
You're okay.
First, they mold a structural base out of hard white plastic.